That's a good experience for the players to be able to train in a different environment and not have the perfect preparation for a training session, which we pride ourselves on, but it's a good practice for them anyway.
The face masks on the plane last night, just explain how they work, what's the idea?
Yeah, that's something we've been doing for a little while. They're humidifiers. They basically help with hydration. They use your own moisture so you don't get dehydrated. And that's something we've done with our guys when we had longer trips. So it's just common practice when we have a longer trip like we did yesterday.